They're pretty big ones too. There he is, there he is. Big one, big, big one. Big cutty. Here we go, guys. There's a cutthroat for you. He's a dancer. He's a dancer. Yeah, we're gonna take a nice look at this cutty. It's a nice cutthroat trout, folks. Here's a nice sea run. And he's really fighting here. Look how bright he is. He probably just came in from the rain.
I have a barbed hook on it, so it won't hurt. Look at the size of these. Look at the fins, how beautiful the fins are. Look at the colors. And I'm gonna release this little guy. And there he is, how fat he is from eating all that food in the rain. There he goes. Look at him go, guys.
Cutty on! Nice cutty. Nice fish. A nice fish here. Caught him on a jig and a shrimp. Nice bright fish. He probably just came in all this heavy rain we had here and got bright that fish. It's definitely. Run type fish, and there he is right here. Nice fish. Get him out of here and on his way. There you go, buddy. Nice cutthroat on. It's a big cutthroat. Nice fish, about 12, 14 inches. Another cutthroat on. Beautiful fish. Yeah. Hopefully It'd be a jack salmon in there. I don't think there's any of these. It's a nice fish. It's pretty big, too. Look how fat they are from feeding all night long in that rain. Look at the belly on them. Look at the belly on that fish from feeding all night long. Hard to believe. These are fattening up for the winter, that's for sure. There you go, buddy. All right, let's catch another one. Outside run, right through here. See, something's laying around those rocks in that area there. Big cutty, nice big cutty. That's a 14 inch fish. He really likes to jump. These are wild fish. I see the nice pink fins on them, like pinky colored. He's still jumping. It's a big fish. It's probably 14 inches long. Really nice and pink. Look at how beautiful that sea run cutthroat is. Look at that. They are beautiful fish, huh? They are just so beautiful. Look at the pink on them and the fins are all white. Look at the white fins. They haven't been in fresh. See, they haven't been in fresh water very long. See how bright they are at the bottom? Hardly any darkness. White belly.
Because you're out in salt water.
And
I'm gonna release them right now.
Take them off. They're still going crazy. I'm gonna release them right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kind of jumped, yeah.
Yes, he is. Here he goes.
Okay.
I wanna make sure he doesn't get hurt. Here you go. He's a big fish. Look how bright. These are raw sea runs. Here he is. Told you. Finally. Finally. I'm go over here. I knew I wasn't going crazy. Nice fish. I bet you he is. I bet you he's fat as a pig, too. I bet you he's as fat as a pig. There he is. Look how beautiful they are, though. Just fat and beautiful. Look at the bright, fat colors on. Look how. See the belly on him? Look at the belly. See? All right, I can let him go. There he goes.